When changing chucks, use a wooden cradle to avoid dropping the chuck on the ways or on your fingers.